Hi, it's Tonya, and I'm back with your Saturday six word story. Now, did you know it's ding-a-ling day today? So here's your ding-a-ling related six word story. So here we go. Ding-a-ling, out the way. So I hope you've had a bit of fun with that one, and don't forget you could always use it for a first sentence in a story. And we would love to hear your six word stories, so why not share them with us? And I'll be back to see you again soon. See you then, bye.